Meet Friday song, by the way. We got a few of these, Seton. If you'd like to fire them up, if you got names here attached to them for Meet Friday. I don't think Denzel had a Meet Friday song.
We'll check.
Yeah.
Would have been awesome if he did.
Yeah, it would have been great.
This one is from Campbell in Austin.
All right.
Take a bite, have a taste. Wipe that rip sauce off your face. Oh, fire it up. Celebrate because it's Beef Friday.
Okay. All right, a little ABBA.
Yeah, why not?
Wipe that sauce off your face.
Here we have Dennis in Wisconsin.
All right.
The screen door slams as Eaton's hair waves. We got the trigger out back, smoking some meat as the radio plays. Fritzy singing with Gunfry of the Eagles. While Polly Sport and Beast jamming to the Beatles. Don't turn me home again, I just can't eat by myself alone. So I run back inside, McLovin, you know just what I'm here for.
All right. With apologies to Springsteen.
Yeah.
What else do you have?
We have Emily in North Carolina. Mm-hmm.
Meat cooking in a smoky room. The smell of sauce and meat perfume. I can't wait to take another bite. The taste goes on and on and on and on. Working hard to get my fill. I can taste that sweet meat still. Don't want pasta, don't want rice. Meat just one more time. Don't stop me eating. Where is a feeling? Trigger grill.
Oh, Emily.
Don't stop me eating.
Yeah.
Don't stop meat eating. She is. Emily is just pure electricity.
Emily sent an email. Our children had 3 days off from school during the hurricane, and it was raining the whole weekend with high winds. And we were stuck at home. We love listening to the Meat Friday songs. Husband and the boys listened to you and Meat Friday all summer long at home. I told my husband I could compose a parody Meat Friday song. I didn't say that I could sing it. So, yeah, it's pretty badly sung, but my boys loved it, and I tried. Perhaps making fun of the songs is half the fun, so I'm sending it anyway. Enjoy Don't Stop Meat Eating to the tune of Journey's Don't Stop Believing. That's Emily in Mint Hill, North Carolina.
It's absolutely wonderful.
Well
it's
done. Well done, Em. You got another one, Seton?
We do, although I feel bad for Reed in Colorado that he's got to follow Ooh, that.
Encore.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Well, it's Friday on the DP show. The meat's smelling nice. It's ready to go. So grab a plate and a knife and a fork. Before the Danettes eat up all the pork. Meat Friday.
Well done.
Pretty good stuff.
Name of that band, the Stampeders?
Yeah.
That stuff is really well done.
Really well done.
Nice. Yeah, Paulie.
Going back to Emily, she had a little Lisa Loeb thing going on there with her delivery, didn't she?
Little
80s, 90s.
I know who Lisa Loeb is, yeah. But I don't know what she sounds
Daria.
Like.
Daria.
Meat cooking in a smoky room. The smell of sauce and meat perfume. I can't wait to take another bite. The taste goes on and on and on and on. Working hard to get my fill. I can taste that sweet meat still. Don't want pasta, don't want rice. Meat just one more time. Don't stop meat eating. Rare is a feeling. Trigger.
I thought she was saying, don't stop me eating, and it's don't stop meat eating.
Right. They both work.
Yeah. Oh, it's good.
Don't stop meat eating.
If you have a Meat Friday song, how can they send the meat? They can email it?
Yeah, people have been emailing them to dp@danpatrick.com. But just one thing, some people are sending in songs that are like, you know, 2 minutes long, which is great. That's awesome. There's no way that we could do that on the air.
Do it like 45 seconds is probably the best, because then you have a better chance of us playing the entirety of it instead of having to cut it off. Because we know you take time with the lyrics there, but 45 seconds is probably the max there. Unless it's really, really good, and then maybe a minute.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.